Hi, I'm Mark McGaugh and welcome to Let's Get Moving. Today, we're going to add in exercises into your routine that can be done at home. First off is the single leg raise. You start by standing on one leg, slightly bending your other knee. Hand in front of the opposite thigh and foot slightly back. Bend forward at the hip. Shoulder, hip, knee and ankle should be in one line as you bend forward. Bend until you reach your comfortable level or approximately parallel to the floor. If you're a little unsteady, do this next to a wall or couch so you have something to lean on if you wobble. Next is the upright row pull. Start with your knees slightly bent, stand with straight arms down by your side and feet shoulder width apart. Raise your elbows beside your body. Keep the elbows pointed out to the sides. The elbows should be level with or slightly higher than the shoulders and wrists at the top. Add some weight to challenge yourself, like a drink bottle. Single leg squat. Rest the back foot on the bench or step. Put the other foot in front of you. Your front heel should stay on the ground. Make sure your knee aligns with your toes. So come on, let's get moving.